There's a great project just starting in the Icon Gallery in Birmingham, from Wigan, called Black Country Voyages. And it was a launch on Tuesday night. And I did this piece, and I did it the other week actually. But it's sort of linked to about travelling back and meeting with folk and beginning to understand what part they played in your life. And this is probably two of the most influential people that were part of my life even before I was born. And it works from a spoken word piece that's adapted from my cousin Jeff's son, who were a folk singer in around the Black Country. And then monologue in Leicester song. So, I'll give a risky place. You'll hear most folks speak. But if you all come along with me and walk down Church Bridge Way, I'll see why the veils and gears and fear through mists of time. They're full of different cut than the one of weeds and slime. The Saskin Jones, he lived there, a book and coarse, a bowl, and his book to bully painted bright, and his brasses shone like gold. Moored by the cut bunk, he followed the cut folks cold, and woe betide if any man standing in his row. Saskin was a boatman, Saskin was a boatman, Saskin was a boatman, and he come from old Britain. It's cold out here on the bridge tonight, it's a chill coming off of the cut. Hear that? 10 o'clock, gentlemen's ship full of going. Soon this tow back, full of blokes, wait to ship down the mill. Well, he's clamming to Jeff, waiting to get home for the fit up. They'll stop up the rest, wet the wazims for the quicken on the road home, I can tell you that. It's late again.
Yeah.
It's all his legs. I guess him up. Poor Gaspar has darted the lumps. Billy cannon tie. Bit of the good stuff in, just in case it's a chin. I'm a good bread. Best of wrap. Wrapped in air and rain. And there I do. I send him off. And he'll say to me, I sure be late. And I'll say, sure be late. Once you've started chinwagging with Mesa down the yard, you're in, pushing the washing women on a wash day out too. Now go and get off. 70 years I've been a coming here. 70 years. I buy Miss Minnie a lot. Not even when I had a fall. I just wrapped her in head and wrap, brought her up onto the bridge, and I'm sure he blotted that night. I tell you, I'll read out every line how he do. And he says to me, I had a bit of trouble coming through the noise, and I'll say, Saskin, mate, I know what your trouble is. Sat on the bomb up there in Stoke, them blokes will make the crocks. Too much of this, mate. Mr. Tommy, a lot keeper they had, I knows. And he looks at me, twinkle in his eye. Same twinkle all them year ago when Bush I met him on round up from school. I'll say to him, your grandkids are here, come for a story. Come every night, you know. I'd say, glad Polly's eldest. And I'm going to get him to answer to his from Mrs. Old, and I'll wait there for him, and he'll come in and he'll say, oh, your granddad's born to make him, I've got to lie down on a squab. And I'll say to him, tell him a story, same one, I'll tell him every night, by as a drummer boy in the war. And off he goes, and I'll go and get his picture. Here, see that down there? It's clay pipes of granite. Smokes are drifting upwards there into the sky. Big as a book house. Looks even bigger in the dark, even now he's getting on. Arms like shovels. He'll throw that rope up, old Nell will be shuffling down. He'll tie himself up and he'll jump down. And I'll say, come on, you booger, your fiddle's ready. And he'll go, don't ball at me, wench. I tell ya, I'm miserable about him. I wouldn't change him for the world, my old grandma. Stood upon the bridge at night, waiting for a man. As done nigh on 70 years, with tow by Nana Paul. But from the stories, pictures built like sow-skin in gypsum. I never know the Nana Dunes, Nana Dunes, me Nana Dunes. I wear a backbone all them years, and that is in me bones. Rapidly in an Eden rat, I filled his billy can. I watched him steer to Mason's yard and looked at every man. Met him on the road from school, walked it all the while. And the bugger in his eye catched it, it's never gone away. Never know the night I done, Nana Dunes, me Nana Dunes. And wear a backbone all them years, and that is in me bones. The moon it climbs over the bank, a saucer on the coast. His clay pipe smoke drips up and down, and now's his nearly yours. Old Nell pulls a boot on him, sailskin ties a rope, and balls at him, laughs at him, though the day is done. There's pieces on me jigsaw, me auntie Glad tells me. We Uncle Eric's stories now got brung to all on me. The twist, the squab, the aching bones, playing in for fun. One thing I know is for certain is I loved it every month. I never know the night I done, Nana Jones, me Nana Jones, and wear a backbone all these years.
How's it going?